हेलो मुत्तू जी, गुड इवनिंग. गुड इवनिंग. ओके ओके. हेलो सुमेश जी.
हेलो. हाय गांधी जी, हाउ आर यू?
गुड, हाउ आर यू?
ऑल वेल. सो ऑल सेट है.
वेर इज आवर मॉडरेटर?
हां, वेर इज, या वेर आर द स्पीकर्स? मॉडरेटर,
एवरीबॉडी आई हैव स्पोकन टू,
या
एवरीबॉडी इज जॉइनिंग.
ओके, गुड गुड.
Surya, you're also there, right? Surya?
I can see Vinod call is there from AOJ.
Yeah, I can see Vinod, yeah.
Hey, Sumesh ji, good afternoon. Kranti ji, good afternoon. Surya
here. Good afternoon.
Hi, good afternoon, Surya ji. How are you?
On top of the world.
Good, good. Mama, take a second.
So till third May, everybody is still inside, huh? आ रहे ना आप? हाँ, हो जाइए. समझ जी भी है.
मम्मा
Hello.
Hello, Chetan ji.
Hi, hi.
Hi.
Hello, yes. Hi, Chetan bhai.
Yes, bhai. Good evening. Good evening.
Good evening.
Ashok bhai, Girish bhai.
Yes.
Srinivasan ji.
Srinivasan ji, aa gaye.
Aa gaye.
Sir, good evening.
Good evening. Good evening.
Hi, good evening, Srinivasan ji.
Ah, good evening, Sumesh bhai.
எப்படி இருக்கீங்க நல்லா இருக்கீங்களா சார்
நல்லா இருக்கோம் கிராந்தி which language this one
I think we'll have to take the questions accordingly but initially I think everybody is going to speak in the language which is comfortable but if you can speak in Tamil it will be good
okay
but everyone will understand Tamil it will be easier
no, or English is better because
English is better
Swami, no problem. No, no, no. See, so I don't know. Goldsmith are going to join because it's a communication, right? They should understand.
You can, okay, you can mix it. You can mix it.
Mix it, yeah. Basically.
No. So if they ask in Tamil, I will answer in
yes.
Tamil. If they
Correct.
Ask in English, I will answer.
Right.
Okay. I'll do it.
Muttuji will also join. We are waiting for Mr. Govindan, Josh bhai.
Mahendra bhai has joined.
Mahendra ji has also joined.
Hello, Kranti ji.
Hello.
Hello, Jatan bhai, Ramesh bhai.
How are you?
Good evening. Good evening.
Very good evening.
Good evening.
काम पे लगा दिया
Good evening,
everyone. Mahendra ji, वड़का.
Kranti, everyone.
नमस्ते
अशोक जी
Girish bhai, Manish bhai, Ravi sir, I think lot of dignitaries have been joined.
Girish ji is also there, yes.
Kranti, it's open for all now?
Sorry?
It is open for everyone now?
No, only the panelists know they can talk. I have made them like host. Not everybody can talk.
Okay, no, but everyone can join. Everyone can see now, no?
Yes, yes, everybody can see. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Everyone can see and listen to us, but they are not able to hear mute.
Yeah, that's better. We can take the Q&A later.
Yes, yes. Yeah. People can send their doubts. Few questions I've got, which I've got on chat, which I can share.
Other Zoom, whatever, other meetings it is happening same way, no?
Alam ji has joined.
Alam ji is also there, yeah.
And what else? Where is Ramesh Dharnam ji?
He said
Ramesh ji, shortly he will come. Ramesh ji was busy with some other meeting. He'll be coming in another.
He's in different Zoom meeting.
Today he was in different Zoom meeting. He was.
Even Rajesh texted me that he first the meeting was at 6 o'clock. So he said he's little tied up, but he will join in as soon as he gets free. Mr. Rajesh from Kalyan.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Our chairman has joined. Anand Padmanabhan ji is there.
Anand Padmanabhan ji.
Yeah, you can unmute him.
Your internet connection is.
Chalaka, just hold on, huh?
Babu sir, namaskaram, welcome. How are you? And you unmuted, no? Alan.
Hello, Govindan ji.
Yes, Babu sir.
Yes, yes. Good evening. Good evening.
Welcome.
You start. You enter now. You can just enter the ID and you can join us, sir.
Good evening,
yes,
everybody.
Yes, yes, right now. Yeah, yeah. We all are there. Yeah.
Ashok Bhai.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Chairman, North India.
Yamajit.
So, who all is pending now? Govindan sir is joining.
He's joining. He just called me.
Ramesh has joined.
Yeah.
Srinivasan ji.
Yes, sir.
How are you?
Don't have time to save or how? Because of the busy. it is a new normal.
Something to look different.
Yeah, it's a new normal.
Ramesh ji.
Yeah, how are you, sir?
How are you? Good evening.
Fine. A lot to
yes,
see.
Yes, Ramesh ji. How are you?
Fine. Sir, I am sorry. Government's corner one. Fine, my time, sir.
chairman the new look.
Yeah.
Modi has extended, no other choice.
You don't have time and money both for it.
Yes.
Yes. Good. I think now you look like Modi, sir, now.
Yeah. No, it'll take another 1 month.
Yeah.
One Modi only.
Yeah, we all become Modi.
Sir, if you say I am Modi, I will have more trouble in my life.
Because, but Sri Rama, I think,
is a trouble.
Other day I was seeing a video, Rama was a disaster. The Bhagavan Rama was a disaster. Why? Because he was so dead like the term, Modi is a disaster in his life.
So,
how is things, sir? I think you should tell us on a national
procedure. Mundal ji has joined. Vishil ji.
Namaste, sir. Madhu Masudan from the Vishwakarma Seva Samiti, South Indian Workers.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Namaskaram, sir. Ramesh, sir.
We meet in Namaskaram first. Meet Ramandala.
Honor, sir. Honor, sir.
So, Babu sir, in a day, how many Zoom meetings you do?
No, nothing. Not much. Busy.
New trend.
Busy. I'm busy with giving representation for the last 15 days. We have got results. Okay. Finally, gold loan has been extended, but only up to May 31st, it has been extended by 3 months. Now, again, we have to ask them, by the time we open the showrooms, it will be month of May. How can we manage? So, at least they should extend it by 6 months. That is what we have been asking.
Right. Because internationally, the gold medal loans are for 2 years, sir. 1 or 2 years. Other day, I was speaking to ex-Koshia Bank, Mahindran.
Anand, have you received this?
Yes.
Notification? Extension notification?
No, we didn't get the notification, but banks have been informed. The banks are doing it. KVB has done it, HDFC is doing, Kotak Bank is doing, SBI is doing, everybody are doing, but that's no notification.
In writing, they have given to you?
Yeah.
What I heard is they have taken all the information from us, but in turn, they have not come out with the solution. That's what I heard.
Okay.
Private banks, everybody has taken our view. They have forwarded to their superiors. From the superiors, in writing, nothing has come so far. That's what I heard.
Okay.
But I think that is a surprise. We thought it has already got extended.
No, it's not extended. Only two banks, ICIC, most probably they will accept this, and HDFC. Other banks, still they are discussing.
Because they are discuss with their international banks. Because
Joshi, where are you?
It is no need to discuss with international banks. Because international banks, they don't have a norms. They are following Reserve Bank, RBI. RBI.
Yes.
RBI, yes, no, for, they said 6 months for domestic, 3 months for export. Same thing they are also following in their agreement. Reserve Bank says this will be extended for another 3 months. Automatically, they will also extend.
No, because they are telling, what I heard from Karur Vaishya Bank, that ex-Koshia Mahindran, They're talking of the countries.
This was told by Mahindra.
Okay, because Citibank, they had a meeting, otherwise Standard Chartered Bank, they are talking of country risk. I don't know what.
See, the thing is actually, no, RBI has not given a clear cut information. That is the problem. Yeah. See, working capital, they have said working capital WCL. Hmm. This is a sub limit of working capital. Okay.
It is also called working fund based limits only.
No, what you are saying is right. This is the sub limit of CC, correct?
Okay. Yes, 100%.
So because of this, they are not clear. They said only CC, they said WCDL, they said, but not they have not told about this one, gold loan. Only this is the confusion. Already we have written a letter to RBI, but RBI so far they have not reverted.
But now it will convert into CC. No, now we can have an interflexible limits. So you can convert, close the metal loan and become a CC. But the interest it will be more.
Who will pay interest? Actually, no. Whatever the rate we are fixing, no. We have to hedge, no. Hedge means again we have to pay margin money there, no.
Yeah, of course. Yes.
Sir, it is a cyclic impact.
But if you convert into CC, there is no limit to it. Once for all, you have.
Sir, actually, when you will convert, already you have taken a gold loan. Now you have to fix the rate. Once you fix, this become a CC. But you are fixing the rate, no. You have to hedge somewhere. If you go and hedge in. MCX. You have to pay margin money.
Here also you have to pay margin. No, wherever it is margin money.
No, the moment they are extended. No, first no, there is no need of fixing rate. Yes, based on this margin money we have to pay. That actually no, already they told up to 10%. No, banks can give.
Yeah.
Existing working capital can be increased up to 10%. So if we borrow 10%, at least we can adjust this. So many expenses, no? MCX, hedging is not, no? There are also costs involved, no? That is more than this, interest.
No, today MCX has raised it to 5.5 lakhs per kilo.
The margin money, sir?
Right, sir. Yes, you're right, almost you're right, 11-12% they have raised it.
Too much of gambling is happening. Only trading is happening. Somebody buying in future and selling in spot. Somebody is buying spot, they are selling in future. This is the thing happening. We are also saying 300 tons, 500 tons business is happening. But actually, everything in his paper, no physical gold.
And one more clarification. ICICI Bank has said that this extended period interest rate will be 11%. We have not agreed to it. So as you say, RBI has not given a clear instructions to all these people how to go about. Now they say extended period you have to pay 11%. How is it possible?
It's a police decision.
Yeah.
Actually, no, they are paying 2%, 3%. Why should they take 11% from us?
Yes.
No, for this also we have to fight. Yeah. Half of the time, no, we'll spend for fighting only.
Joseph Bhai also has joined.
Most of the time we will lose
memorandums.
Sumesh, you tell me we will stop.
Hello.
புத்தாண்டு நல்வாழ்த்துக்கள் சார்.
நமஸ்காரம்.
பொன்ன உடந்த
தமிழ் புத்தாண்டு நல்வாழ்த்துக்கள் சார்.
புது புத்தாண்டுகள்.
சேதன் இஸ் அவர் டுடேஸ் மாடரேட்டர். வி ஆர் சர்ச்சிங் ஃபார் ஹிம்.
Good evening, Babu sir.
Yes.
There he is.
Good evening, Babu sir. He's put on weight. That way you can't find him.
Yeah, good evening. Good evening. Can you everyone hear me?
Good evening. You have put on weight.
Yeah. Yes, thank you, uncle. I request everyone, we'll give two minutes on a speak of Karigar issue. I would request Babu sir first, then each and every panelist to tell two minutes on Karigar issue, what we are facing all over India. Now we are getting lot of demands from the Karigar Association for the food, for lot of requirements. So I would request everyone to give two minutes of your time and speak on the Karigar issue, what to be done next. I would request our humble chairman GGC Babu sir to please tell few words for 2 minutes so that everyone can speak two minutes so that we can come to conclusion.
Right.
Babu sir.
You have to unmute him. Unmute. Babu sir, go ahead.
Can I?
Yes, Babuji.
Okay. Very good evening to all the panelists. Happy Tamil New Year's Day, Tamil Puttaandu Vaazhthukal, and happy Vishu for all those people in Kerala.
Nice.
Very unfortunate that our Prime Minister has extended by another 15 days, but we have no other choice. But the industry is going for a talk. And more than that, the biggest problem today is the karigars across the country. They have migrated from Bengal to all over the country and everywhere, including the local karigars, they're all suffering. So we at GJC have started a relief fund, but to be very frank, in this open forum, people are not coming forward. We have 2,200 jewelers as members. Each member contributing 10,000, we must have reached 2 crores, 20 lakhs. Till now, we have achieved only 40 lakhs. So to see our karigars being comfortable, everybody have to come forward, not only to the contribution to the GJC, but also in the local association to take care of these karigars, whoever are surviving on their own, and whoever, like Mr. Srinivasan, he has a big team of karigars under him. He must be taking care of them. Like that, there are so many karigars who are working on their own. So we have to identify them and we have to take care of them for the next 1 month or 2 months. If we are not going to give a helping hand, but the government is giving us a helping hand, we don't know how far it is going to be strong. We expect government to come forward. They have to do a lot to this industry. Only then we can take care of our employees and also the karigars. And where to go? All the gold loan, everything has to be extended. There has to be a 360 degree. Only then it will reach the karigars. Today, nobody has cash. Everything is closed. Banks are yet to sanction. Where will we go and help these karigars? The only way is we have to appeal very strongly to the government to come forward to help all our karigars. If we are not doing that, this industry will not find workers after 6 months.
Okay, Babu sir, I think your point has been noted. I think Babu sir is a very valid point. I would request each and every panelist to give two minutes so that we can hear everyone and we can take some of the solution. I request second Mr. Dr. B. Govindan to please tell few words about this karigar, what to be done next.
Good evening to everybody, and New Year wishes, Yugadi wishes to Tamil Nadu, and also happy Vishu to everybody. See, here today morning, we heard the news from the PM that it has been, lockdown has been extended to another, up to May 3rd. It's very saddening news because even now the site, workers or goldsmiths are jobless. They don't have anything to go ahead with their daily necessity of the day-to-day expenses. But DJC and GJEPC has extended their all effort, all their sacrificing their everything for the benefit of the goldsmith. See, as of now, in Kerala, under the labor welfare, Kerala government has constituted a corporation that is under the name of labor welfare for the goldsmith alone, out of which about 20,000 workers are registered in that corporation, out of which the government is ready enough to give them a minimum amount. They have not declared how much they are planning, how many goldsmiths they are planning to give. Anyway, it is registered about 20,000 workers are there. Other than that, about 10,000 workers are working throughout Kerala, out of which JMA is about 5,000 to 8,000 workers are registered under JMA. Then Jose will be giving a correct picture of the total number and everything. And other than that, everybody is those who are able to give the from their funds to the PM funds, CM funds, also is there. They're collecting from everywhere. See, Bhima has donated about 2.02 crores to the CM's fund. Other than that, we have found out a way to give a about two. From my personal thing, I have donated an amount of 1 lakh to the DJC, and also I have planned to help to about 2,000 to 3,000 workers in Kerala. Out of them, Jose has given some list, and from the Kayangalam, the people are given list. And my own caregivers, about 1,000 to 1,200 workers, I have planned to give them. Other than that, I am planning to give another. Minimum 1,000 to 1,500 goats mean amount of not less than 1,500 rupees per person. That's the plan now. I have just, other than that, all the under the plan of AKGSMA, Rajkala Gold and Silver Merchants Association, are ready enough to give this help to the caregivers. This is the rough picture from the Kerala.
Okay, fine. Uncle, I think it is a... Thank you very much for your few words for the Karigar welfare. I would request Mahendra Payalji to just speak 2 minutes on this. What is his feeling on that? What to be done next for the Karigar?
Sure. I didn't get you. What did you ask me only?
Uncle, no. We took your details. I would request Mahendra, sir.
Okay.
BJPC,
okay,
to please tell few words. After that, Srinivasan, sir, most important. So that how to come out from this Karigar issue. I would request Mahendra, sir, to just tell two minutes about this Karigar issue, what to be done next. As we are facing a lot of problems, how to come out and how to overcome from this. Mahendra, sir, is available.
Okay, I can talk.
Yeah. So, yeah, until then, Srinivasan,
please go ahead.
Yeah, sir, this sir.
Goldsmith, no, sir, are two ways. One, you know, there's somebody on the role, somebody on the contract basis. As far as person who are in the role, I think they don't have much problem. All the companies will take care. Those who are doing a contract, the contract also, one is actually head carrier and others is subordinate. Actual main problem is to the sub carrier only. This main carrier, yes, definitely they must be having a savings. They don't have a much problem. A person who is working under main carrier, no, that is a big problem. A big problem. At the same time, as a council, we want to help them also. But identifying is the very big issue. We are trying our level best. Today also 6 o'clock, only specially for this, we are having a COA meeting. Definitely, we will discuss in detail and we will do the needful. Actually, no. See, our idea to help maybe 1 lakh karigars. That is our wish. But identifying them is very difficult because actually, no, GJPC coming under Ministry of Commerce. So we have the CAG audit and all. So that, you know, we should do some formality. But the formality, actually, no documents. No, these goldsmith they don't have. So that is a bigger problem, bigger challenge. But definitely, we will fight. And you'll see that we will succeed. Very soon, we will distribute the big money. Okay?
Right, yeah. Good point, Srinivasanji. Chetan Bhai.
Chetan is missing.
Chetan is, yeah, he's on unmute.
Chetanji?
Hello? Hello, yeah. I think Krantiji, you're muting me by mistake. Please, you don't mute me so that my voice is not going. Please don't mute me. Is it Rajesh Kalyanji is available?
No, Rajesh Kalyanji, he'll call me because he said he'll...
Fine. So I think Mahendra Tayalji is also not available.
No, he's there. Mahendra Tayalji is there.
I request Mahendra Tayalji to please tell 2 minutes about what is we are feeling next for the Karigar issue, because it's a most issue what we are facing right away in the industry. I think Srinivas sir given all the valid point what he's next planning for. But I think Mahendra Tayalji, please, can you just tell about 2 minutes about this?
Good evening, everyone. First of all, I would like to say, as you all are aware, that what council has done on behalf of GJPC, totally that 51 crore rupees contribution we have taken out for the welfare of the worker. In that 21 crores we have given to the Prime Minister Fund. Rest 30 crores we have divided region-wise. For southern region, we got some good amount of 5.5 crores. So we are in process of that to release. As soon as we get proper data, we'll start distributing. Till now, we have got 2,500 applications forms for the workers which the council has started. This is the just brief I have given you regarding the funding what the council is giving and the support what the council is giving to the workers. Now I'll come to the point for taking care of the workers. See, this is our individual responsibility, first of all, to take care of all our workers. Whatever the organizations, council, DJPC, DJCC, whoever are doing, they are doing and they are doing the best. But first, we have to take care of our workers. That is the priority. If jointly we do, we don't need to take any help from any other organizations also. But I can understand in this lockdown period, everyone is stuck at their own places. And if any person wants to do also, they are helpless. They cannot come out. They cannot do it, take care of their workers. But my suggestion and my request and my appeal to all the upper southern region and all the people across India is to take little time and think about them and see that they stay remain in our industry. Because of this crisis, they cannot they should not diversify from our industry to any other industry. Getting again in our industry will be a challenging for us, and it will be a tough task to get our workers back in our industry, because you know how tough our karigas work. 24/7 they work. Sometimes they even work for 24 hours also, and the way the environment what they are having is not as per norms. Still they are working. So my humble request to all the industry, please take care of our workers and be at home. See that our workers will get good facilities before and after also. This is what I want to convey to our region people.
Mahendraji, very good said, but 2-3 questions I got, I would take at last because some people wanted to ask the question for DGPC. So I'll take the question at last. Before that, I'll take 2-2 minutes of everyone so that we can understand everyone's view. After that, we'll have a Q&A. Is it Mr. Abdul Nazar ji is available? Please. Abdul Nazar ji? I think he's not available. PV Joshi?
No, he's there, but I don't know. I'm unmute. Abdul ji, unmute yourself, please. Just press the unmute button.
And I request Kranti ji to unmute all the panelists. There is a changes in between that some few panelists are getting mute and unmute. I request you to unmute everyone. Panelists.
Hello.
May I talk? Abdul Nazar ji.
Yes, may I talk?
Yeah, please.
Hey, good evening all. Good evening all. Happy Vishu to all. I'll request our chairman Ananda Padmanabhan ji and Srinivasan ji and Mahendra Tayal ji. Regarding the relief fund, sir, all eligible people should receive the financial assistance from the GJEPC and GJC. They request that the application must be simplified. The application must be simplified. My request is that there are more than 20,000 gold workers in Kerala. Kerala State Jewelry Workers Welfare Fund Board. If the welfare fund body brought to the trust, at least some of the eligible will be reached. There are thousands of other workers of who are not the members of the welfare fund board. They need help from the GJC and GJPC too. My humble request to the GJC and GJPC, the application should be simplified.
Fine, Abdul Nazar ji, this point has been noted, and when we ask you and Yev, I think this point will be taken out. I would request PV Josh sir to tell few words about Karigar, what to be done next for the Karigar issue.
Hello. Yes, good evening. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Okay. Right. This is the, you know, that main issue. The lot of formalities in the applications. Take the bank statement. It is not easy to go to a bank and take the statement nowadays. So that is Abdul Nasir saying, liberalize the, you know, that application to make it easy. If the, you know, our Bhima Govindan is doing good because he know very well about the state. The who's want this fund, that list we have the welfare list is there, more than 15 to 20,000 list is there. And our JML list also is there. So we'll send you the Aadhaar card, bank account, IFS code, this we can send you. And we can recognize from the association. or it is not easy to take the bank statements. Nowadays, right, we need to help the people. Yeah, this is the karigar is the backbone of the industry. So we need to take more care to them. Otherwise, the industry will be vanished.
Correct, Joshbhai. I think everyone questions are the same. Like everyone want to ask GJPC. I think shortly we'll come for Q&A. We would hear next Sumeshbhai Vadera regarding this karigar issue. What to be done? What is the best thing we can do for them?
Yes. Good evening, everyone. Yeah, I get to talk to a lot of people from our industry, and the feedback I'm getting, I'm putting it in 2-3 points. Basically, we have our very senior leaders of GJPC. Srinivasanji is there, Mahinder Tyalji is there, our chairman, TJC is there, that they should little bit speed up their process to send the relief to the karigars, whatever they have planned. I can understand that this is a semi-government bodies, they have audits. But still, even if we can communicate that we have sent out the first set of, say, 2,000 karigars, and this is the kind of difficulties we are facing. Some communication on regular basis, both from GJPC and GJC, is required, that what is the progress on this karigar relief fund. Secondly, Babu sir, I would like to request you that you please reconsider this amount of 1,500, which I feel, in looking at today's circumstances and a very locked 40 days lockdown, it is not sufficient. If this can be enhanced to 3,000 to 5,000 rupees, that is my request, what I'm getting it from the people. Secondly, I'm saying, as Srinivasanji said, the karigars who are attached to the factories, who are on the road, there is no problem. They have PF, they have ESI, their companies are there to take care of their basic salaries. Those karigars who are totally unorganized, work in the workshops and contract basis, at least now, why don't we start something like a KYK? We have KYC, know your consumer. Why don't we introduce know your karigar? Even if you are not having him role, even if you're getting the work done outsourced from him, especially the small and medium jewelers, the data, who's a karigar, where he belongs to, what is his bank account number, alarm number, phone number, so that we don't have to wait for this kind of a crisis to come, and that data should be available to us. Already, GJPC has done some progress in Parichay card. So at least that, I think, is going to help them in this crisis now. And my third and the last thing is that once the lockdown is open, we need to train the karigars on this social distancing, on being hygienic, on maintaining this, you know, protocol which government is saying, because they are living in a very, congested places in a small room, 5-6 people living together. So when they come to the factories, it should not be a risk to them and the risk to the factory owners. And this is the right time to start some training for the hygiene and to educate them on that part. This was my submissions. Thank you.
Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, Sumeshbhai, I think thank you so much. I would tell Muthuji to please come in and please speak 2 minutes.
Yes, sir.
About the karigars issue, how to resolve and how to overcome this issue.
Yeah, thank you everyone for giving me this opportunity to represent our karigars in the media. Sir, first I should wish everyone about this new year, Tamil Puttand Nalvaltakal to everyone. Sir, regarding this karigar, it should be divided into 3 parts. The first part is that they have to meet out their day-to-day requirement for their bread and butter. The second one is we have to give them a confidence that we are with them. We won't leave them even socially and also financially. That confidence we have to build up, and we have to send the message to each and every heart of every karikar. And the third one, most of the karikar, they have entertained with mudra loan and some other representation is required to benefit the karikars. That representation is also required. So in the 3 parts, the first part is to meet out their daily requirement. As per the economist analysis, the person who is living in the rural area, he needs 3,000 rupees. A single person in a family needs 3,000 rupees for their bread and butter. If a person living in urban areas, it was predicted that 4,000 rupees required for a single person. So every karikar have a dependent of 2 or 3 person in their family. So minimum they should have at least 15,000 rupees to meet out to meet out their bread and butter for a month, because this is a long lockdown for 40 days. So we have to think in depth. Anyhow, we have to appreciate GJC has come forward, Kalyan Jewelers has come forward, and GJ EPC has come forward. As I am concerned of Coimbatore Goldsmiths, the Tamil Nadu government has came forward to meet out their basic essential requirements to every carrier. So it is there, everybody is there, and we are also, as a principal manufacturers, we are trying to meet out their requirements. We are thinking only about the particular carrier, not the family of that carrier. The carrier may be alone here, but his dependents are living in Calcutta, in Kerala, many places. They have scattered in so many places. So we have to think in depth, and we have to see that such carriers, not in a single carrier, should not leave us and should not go out of this business. So for that, we have to discuss in this greatest floor of forum, because all the giants are there. All the people who are more related to the carriers, they are there. So I am very happy that I am going to get a good solution today in this, at the end of this meet. And the second one, how to make them, how to impress them. Because the impress is not to making something commercial or something. We have to give a confidential level to every carrier that we are there. The industry is there, not from the consumer to the dweller who is giving work to us. From everyone are there. They are definitely, they are always with you. You don't worry. Once the lockdown is break, definitely we are going back, and the business is going to revive, and the government is also ready to support us. So such moral and financial support, we have to give them a confidential level. And representing to the government, the GJPC is there and our GJC is there. We have to think on that also. They are also having some vehicle loans they got, and they got some mudra loans up to 50,000, 1 lakh they have taken. Of that one, they're 10.5% they are paying an interest for every month. So without having any, they don't have any capital. With their valuable trust, the government has given, the bank has given them. But after 2 months or 3 months, it won't be able for them to see, meet out. And sometimes if some of the out of somebody, if they may act beyond the ethics also, it gives room for to that also. Because we are giving a high value goods to such carriers. So no one should be allowed, and no one should be tempted to move away from the ethics of human values. So all these things are there. Let we discuss. Let you have a good resolution today. Happy to be with you. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Muthuji, thank you so much. All valid points you have told. I think everyone are giving their 100% output. I would request Amjad Ali sir is available. President, IBCA Chennai, BCA Chennai. Amjad Ali sir.
I don't know. I tried calling him also because he was very much there.
Fine. I think now it's very important. Sushil Mondal, Bengal, he's the president for Karnataka Bengali Swarna Shilpi Association. I would request him to come in and put his problem in front of all the panelists so that we can try our best to make them out.
Everybody, namaskar. Ambedkar Jayanti, Ugadi, Tamil न्यू ईयर, और आज हमारा बंगाली का न्यू ईयर के त्यौहार पर आप सब लोगों को बधाई देता हूँ। मैं सब लोगों को श्रद्धा पूर्वक नमन करता हूँ। आज जो कारीगर लोगों का जो प्रॉब्लम आज खराब हुआ है, जो कारीगर आज 10 से 15,000 रुपए कमाते थे, आज उसका खाने पीने का भी बहुत प्रॉब्लम हो गया। कर्नाटका बंगाली स्वर्ण शिल्पी एसोसिएशन से उन लोगों को करीबन आज तक 1700 किट हम लोग कारीगर लोगों के लिए हम लोग ऑलरेडी डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया हूं, और इनके लिए मैं पूरा सबसे पहले मैं बधाई देना चाहता हूं चेतन जी और सुमेश जी को। उनका मार्गदर्शन पर हम काम कर रहे हूं, लेकिन हम सब लोगों को हाथ विनती करके हम विनती करता हूँ, जो आप लोग जो लिंक भेजा है, वो लिंक में एक लिंक, दो लिंक, तीन लिंक जो भेजा है, जो बदलते जा रहा है, उसको अगर जल्दी से जल्दी रिलीज किया तो कीजिए। अगर करने का मन रहे तो वो भी कीजिए, नहीं तो मत कीजिएगा। कारीगर कैसे भी दो टाइम का जगह में एक टाइम खाना खा के जी लेंगे, लेकिन आप लोग जो कारीगर को ये लिंक भेजता हूँ वो लिंक भेजता हूँ, आज भी एक सुना हूँ, IFC कोड, बैंक अकाउंट नंबर, आधार नंबर, साथ साथ छह महीने का स्टेटमेंट भी देना चाहा गया। सो अगर दिल से आप लोग कारीगर को चाहे तो कीजिए, जितना जल्दी हो सके। आप लोग सोच लीजिए कि 40 दिन का हिसाब से आप लोग 1500 रुपया देना चाह रहे हैं, तो पार्ट डे कितना रुपीस हो रहा है वो भी सोच लीजिएगा। जो 10 से 15 हजार रुपया कमाते थे वो कम से कम 8 से 10 हजार रुपया गांव भेजते थे। यहाँ तो इनका काम नहीं है, ऊपर से उनका बाल बच्चा, उसका माता पिताजी का क्या हाल है, उसका हिसाब से अगर सोच के जो भी आप करना चाहेंगे आप लोग थोड़ा जल्दी से डिसाइड किया तो अच्छा है करके हम समझता हूँ।
ठीक है सुशील मंडल जी, मुझे आपसे ये समझना है, आपकी बात आपने रखी, मुझे आपसे ये समझना है कि हमको सबसे ज्यादा, जब आप सबका काम कर रहे हो तो वो लोग आपको हेल्प नहीं कर रहे, जैसे अगर कर्नाटका एसोसिएशन, बंगाली एसोसिएशन, आप जिस का काम कर रहे हो वहां से आपको कितनी हेल्प मिल रही है, अगर हेल्प नहीं मिल रही है तो किन लोगों को हेल्प नहीं मिल रही है, मैं आपसे जानना चाहता हूँ।
सर बैंगलोर ज्वेलरी एसोसिएशन का टोटल बैंगलोर से सिर्फ 2 ही आदमी का मेरे को हेल्प मिला एसोसिएशन का, एक आके आप और एक आके सुमेश जी, और मालबार गोल्ड डायमंड ज्वेलरी से भी बातचीत चल रहा है, उन्हें भी थोड़ा किट का अरेंजमेंट कर रहा हूँ करके वादा किया है, लेकिन आज का दिन तक हम लोग हमारा एसोसिएशन से चला दिया। अभी जो पार्ट टू आया ना, जो पार्ट टू आया, मेरा हिसाब से आधा कारीगर बिना खाके भी रहना पड़ेगा करके देख रहे, लेकिन हमारा कारीगर लोगों से हम सबसे थोड़ा थोड़ा चंदा इकट्ठा करके, यानी जो स्वावलंबी है उनसे लेकर इतना दिन चला रहा हूँ। अगर विनती करके आप लोगों को, कुछ भी पैसा नहीं चाहिए आप लोगों को, आप लोग जो देख रहे हैं पैसा नहीं आएगा, कम से कम सब जगह में खाने पीने का बंदोबस्त के लिए थोड़ा बहुत कर दीजिए।
ठीक है सुशील मंगल जी,
आपकी बात यतन जी, एक पॉइंट है मेरा सुशील जी, आपने अपने एसोसिएशन का डेटा जीजेपीसी और जीजेसी को भेजा है, जो भी आपके मेंबर्स हैं उनका डेटा?
ऑलरेडी सब सबमिट कर दिया सर।
ओके, मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा श्रीनिवासन सर,
आज ही पूछा गया
सुमेश भाई
सर, इनका बैंगलोर का कोई सपोर्ट नहीं आ रहा है किसी तरफ से भी, आप जीजेपीसी से तो आपको डेटा मेल कर दिया है
सुमेश भाई, एक्चुअली क्या है, वो लोग जो ढंग से मांगता है वो ढंग से दिया नहीं है अभी इसके लिए, अभी एक्चुअली क्या इंडस्ट्री का हालत देखे, कारीगर लोग का तकलीफ देखे, हम आज शाम को 6 बजे हमारा मीटिंग है, उसमें हम लोग बताने वाला है, इसके लिए स्पेशल मीटिंग बुलाया हुआ है, आज जरूर बात करेगा, इनका जो तकलीफ है अभी एक्चुअली क्या, जैसा सुविधा हो सकता है वैसा सुविधा करके देंगे। मैं पहले भी बोला, ये गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ कॉमर्स के नीचे आता है तो कुछ ऑडिटिंग वगैरह होता है, वो हिसाब से अपने को गवर्नमेंट का सुनना पड़ता है, तो अभी एक्चुअली क्या अपना मर्जी से नहीं कर सकते, अपन चाहा तो भी अपन नहीं कर सकता है, हम एक्चुअली क्या है, ये सबको गवर्नमेंट को भी हम समझाता है, इधर भी समझाता है, कैसा भी करके आज हम सफल मिलेगा ऐसा लगता है। Sure. मेरे कल से
श्रीनिवासन जी, मेरा एक क्वेश्चन है इन बिटवीन में आपके लिए श्रीनिवासन जी, हेलो
बोलिए बोलिए
श्रीनिवासन जी, एक क्वेश्चन है, सब लोग से यही क्वेश्चन आ रहा है कि जीजेपीसी का जो इतना फॉर्मेट है बहुत बड़ा, उसमें बहुत दिक्कत आ रहा है, इससे हमको हेल्प नहीं मिल पा रहा है, तो मैं आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ कि जितना इजी वे हो सकता है उतना आप आज आपके डिस्कशन में करके मैक्सिमम जितना हेल्प होगा हमारी इंडस्ट्री के लिए बहुत अच्छा, बिकॉज सबका यही मैसेज आ रहा है कि हमको बहुत टफ हो रहा है इतना सा पेपर सबमिट करके कुछ भी चीज लेने के लिए, तो आई रिक्वेस्ट यू सर, सबका यही मैसेज आ रहा है कि आप इजी से इजी वे कुछ हो सकता है वैसा करके मैक्सिमम हेल्प आपकी तरफ से होना चाहिए सर, आपका बहुत बड़ा योगदान रहेगा इस इंडस्ट्री के लिए।
बोलना चाहूंगा, हम लोग भी इस परिस्थिति को समझ रहे हैं, जो दिक्कतें है कारीगर को फॉर्म भरने में, जो सबसे बड़ी दिक्कत जो आ रही है वो है बैंक स्टेटमेंट की, बाकी पूरा फॉर्म का प्रोसेस बहुत इजी है, नेम, जेंडर, आइडेंटिटी, ये हम लोगों ने इसलिए किया है, अभी जैसा फॉर्म ओपन लिंक है, कोई भी आदमी अदर देन अवर ट्रेड वो भी वो फॉर्म अगर फिलअप करेगा तो वो हमारे पास डेटा आ जाएगा उसका, तो अभी हमको हमारी सबसे बड़ी चिंता ये है कि हम करेक्ट आदमी को कैसे आइडेंटिफाई करें, कि हमारा उद्देश्य खाली बोलना और देना नहीं देना वैसा नहीं है, इवन काउंसिल भी बहुत मेहनत कर रही है, बहुत कोशिश कर रही है जितना जल्दी हो सके कारीगरों के पास ये पैसा पहुंचे, क्योंकि ऑलरेडी 21 दिन का लॉकडाउन हो चुका है, बट ये प्रॉपर डेटा इन्फॉर्मेशन हमारे पास आने के लिए काफी दिक्कतें आ रही है, इसलिए हम लोगों ने क्लॉज डाला था कि बैंक स्टेटमेंट डालेंगे। और एक चीज, ये जो पैसा 1500 काउंसिल दे रही है, ये स्पेसिफिक पर्टिकुलर कारीगर जिसकी आमदनी 15,000 के नीचे महीने की है उन लोगों के लिए अलॉट की गई है। अब ऐसे काफी कारीगर थे जो कैपेबल है, जो उनके नीचे वो खुद चला सकते हैं, तो वो लोगों के लिए ये फैसिलिटी अभी दी हुई नहीं है। ये बिलो पॉवर्टी लाइन या जो एकदम कम सैलरी वाले हैं उन लोगों के लिए है। अब उनको आइडेंटिफाई करना काउंसिल के लिए थोड़ा टफ चैलेंजिंग हो रहा है, बट आप जैसे सजेशन दिए, अभी हम लोकल एसोसिएशन से एक कंप्रेस डेटा लेके उसमें एक वेरिफिकेशन करके काउंसिल जो लोकल एसोसिएशन को फेवर में लेके या उनके एटेस्टेशन से, उनकी गारंटी से अगर हमको लगता है कि डेटा जेन्यून है, तो डेफिनेटली वी विल सी कि वी विल डू इट एज सून एज पॉसिबल। बिकॉज ऐसे नहीं कि हमको भी किसी वजह से डिले करना है। आप मानो हमारा काउंसिल में डेली 4 घंटे सिर्फ ये प्रोसेस को सिंप्लीफाई करने के लिए, कैसे हम कारीगरों तक पटा जल्दी से जल्दी पहुंच सके, सिर्फ उसी में जा रहा है। बट सब कुछ ना कुछ प्रॉब्लम आ रही है। अब जैसे मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ, ये लिंक ओपन है, आपका जो आदमी अपने ट्रेड में नहीं है वो भी अगर इसको भर के डाल देगा तो हम लोग उसको पहचान नहीं पाएंगे, तो अपना पैसा मिस डाइवर्ट हो जाएगा। तो
महेंद्र जी, मेरा एक सजेशन है इसमें आपसे, महेंद्र जी, अब जैसे क्या है कि अभी इस वक्त में इतना त्राहिमान हो रहा है भारत देश में, मैं ये चाहता हूँ कि मेरा एक सजेशन है कि आप एसोसिएशन के साथ जुड़िए, और आप अगर रिकॉग्नाइज कर पाए कि ये एसोसिएशन का मेंबर है और ये काम करता है, वैसा आप रिकॉग्नाइजेशन करके आप अगर पैसा भिजवाते हैं तो मेरे हिसाब से ये थोड़ा इजी हो जाएगा। इसमें बहुत बड़ी दिक्कत क्या आ रही है, जिसकी सेल्फ फैक्ट्री है, जैसे श्रीनिवासन जी ने बोला है, जिसकी सेल्फ फैक्ट्री है, जिसके खुद काम करवाने कारीगर है, उसका देखभाल हम लोग कर रहे हैं, लेकिन जो जॉब वर्क पे काम करते हैं, जो सोना लेके काम करते हैं टच पे या पर ग्राम एमसी पे, उनके लिए बहुत बड़ी दिक्कत हो रही है। तो मेरा ये आपसे निवेदन है कि आप एसोसिएशन से डेटा लेके, उस एसोसिएशन में अगर ये मेंबर है तो आप उनके साथ थोड़ा इजी वी में करके अगर आप करवाएंगे तो मेरे हिसाब से सबको इस वक्त में बहुत जरूरत है, इस वक्त में बहुत बड़ा हेल्प इस इंडस्ट्री को मिलेगा। मेरा सजेशन है आपको, ये रिक्वेस्ट भी है हम्बली।
चेतन जी, आपने बिल्कुल सही कहा, अभी हमारा नेक्स्ट स्टेप वही रहेगा, वी विल टेक डेटा फ्रॉम द लोकल एसोसिएशन और वो लोग जो भी सर्टिफाई करते हैं तो हम लोग कोशिश करेंगे।
ये टेक द रिकॉग्निशन और ये वेरिफिकेशन फ्रॉम द लोकल एसोसिएशन, दे नो वेरी वेल द कारीगर, दे विल गिव, दे विल सर्टिफिकेट,
डेफिनेटली वी विल डू दिस।
Please, this Mahendra,
and Mahendra ji, this is one more request. It is going to delay, so make it fast. Otherwise, one more suggestion is that that Sumesh has told me some 3,000 rupees also is a 1,500 nowadays. What we'll get? So make it some 3,000. It is good. And whatever we are expecting, that much of data we can't collect. That Srinivasan said, it is right. It is not easy to identify the all the karigar. It's a very tough job.
Yes.
So give the responsibility for the local association. That's good, I think.
Mr. George. Can I respond? Mr. George, GJC, what we have done is, now initially it is called, the first installment of 1,500 is reaching them so that we can reach to more number of people. As the funds are going to come in, we will try to make the second installment too after a week's time. So at very least 3,000 rupees should reach the karigar. That is what we have planned there.
Okay.
Yeah. Yes, Babu sir. I think we can take next VP, Soma Sundaram ji. Is it, he is online? VP Soma Sundaram ji?
Next speaker.
Yes.
Unmute him.
VP Soma Sundaram ji.
Yeah, he's unmuted.
Yes. Hello.
Yes, yes, sir.
Hello. I thank you. I thanks from the connecting the conference, sir. Firstly, I wish to congratulate sir and appreciate the initiative taken by manufacturers and Jammanjo GGPCE Exports and Promotion Council to extend support to these labors. I thank you. In Kerala government already constituted a jewelry workers welfare fund board to help these labors to since 2010. Recently, government has required area relief phase of 1,000 rupees already to welfare fund board through 1,000.
₹1,000
when Kerala government is supplied to the welfare fund board, but is helping 20,000 laborers across Kerala for this purpose. We have all this a good database already listed in there. Labors and this can be effective utilized for the distribution of the aids from you. As well, at this time, same time we are objected objects to mail maintain transparency of any such a transaction if you call hand over the fund to the boss to the base around India is lakhs many lakhs workers in the gold manufacturing jewelry manufacturing industry manufacturing sector. In general, COVID-19 situation has resulted in their jobs loss and put their lives in distress. I will thank you the support the laborers and when Nani Arikya.
Fine, I think it's a valid point. He told, I think it is Ramesh bhai is available. Davanam Ramesh, a last panelist, we can take him. Ramesh bhai.
Yeah, we'll unmute him.
Is it Ramesh bhai is available?
Hello.
Yeah, Ramesh
bhai. Please, you can tell your 2 minutes about what we have to do next, how we should come out of this problem.
Yeah, thank you very much. I think it's unfortunate gold people are discussing how the gold is a luxury commodity and we are speaking on how to improve our workers. They should also equally reach than us. Okay. But I think most of us were people about how to fund them, how to feed them now. I think this situation may arise in future also. It is not the end of it. It is not going to end on May 3rd or June 15th. I don't know. But I think we should, I remember a proverb, don't give fish, teach him how to fish. That means we should empower the goldsmiths to be more organized, skill and all. Because most of the jewelry industry workers are an unorganized sector. As Srinivasan said, most of the people are in organized sector. They don't have any issue. They get ESI, PF, salary and all. But most of the jewelers, most of the smiths, they are not under the organized sector. I think we should train them to become a most of the people, even reluctant when we ask them to, when we, as in our company, we don't normally do with people who don't have any PAN number and all. We want to have a clear ethical practices. But most of the people reluctant to give any bank details or anything. But we should, I think that we should take out the basic issues that this should not be issue once again to discuss. I mean, probably I'm deviating from the normal situation. In fact, in this, once we empower them, this issue should not come. I feel after this COVID issue, I don't see, I think there will be many more issues in come issue. So please let us talk how to empower them. I think that also we should think, let us make them organized. Number two, from the most of the local associations are there extending help. Even in Bangalore, I have joined with Lakshmi Chetanji to distribute food. In fact, I request Sunil Sushil Mandalji, if you want any help, please contact us. We'll definitely do. Number two, even for the filling of the forms, I think I request the Jewelry Association to open their office, put some 2-3 person so that they can come and get that job done by filling the forms. So that, because unless we cannot discuss in the issue, because legal frameworks are what DGPC has, DGC has, we have to follow the government rules. But we simply sitting and if we say we cannot do it, it's not possible. So if you want any help to fill the forms, I think all the local associations should come to their help. Let them go to the smiths or the association. Let them fill and send the forms. I think that should be the case. I mean, that's what I feel, sir. Thank you.
Sir, I'll just interrupt.
Okay, fine.
Chetanji, Amjad Ali Khan ji also is there. So please.
We'll take 1 minute. Once the Mahendra Tayal ji is finished, we can take.
Okay.
Mahendra ji, you are able to speak something.
I will just clarify you. In the form what the council has given, no? That only basic things we have asked, like name, bank account number, your mobile number. On their mobile number, they will get an OTP. So they have to just put an ADP. The only challenge they are facing to fill up that form is we have requested for the bank account statement for any month. It is not for the updated current month or like that. If they can have a passbook with them, they can upload for the December month, November month, only to know that the worker is below 15,000 rupees earning from the monthly. That too, that just वो समझने के लिए हम लोगों ने वो option रखा है. Rest other things are very basic. Just name, address, mobile number, bank account details. Because without that, even we would not be able to send amount in their account in their amount. So that is a very basic requirement. But still, people are facing problem only in putting up the bank, attaching the bank statement. So we will see how best possible we can do for that.
Okay, Mahender ji. Okay, I would request Amjad Ali sir to please come in.
Sir, सुनाई जा रहा है sir.
हाँ बताइए बताइए अमजद अली जी बताइए.
नमस्कार जी, सभी को नमस्ते. अभी मैं आप लोगों का सामने जो बात करने को जा रहा हूँ, मैं चेन्नई से बंगाली गोल्ड स्मिथ एसोसिएशन का मैं प्रेसिडेंट हूँ. अभी आप लोगों ने सब कुछ सब बात बोल रहा है, मैं इंग्लिश में थोड़ा थोड़ा कम समझ रहा था, इतना नहीं समझा क्योंकि कारीगर हूँ और कारीगर इतना सीखा नहीं है. तो जितना समझ में आया मैं आप लोगों के पास एक ही बात करना चाहता हूँ. जो देखिए कारीगर किस किस तरीके से कारीगर हम ढूंढ रहे हैं, जैसा मैं बोल रहा हूँ मैं एक कारीगर हूँ आपका हिसाब से, लेकिन मेरा नीचे कैसा भी एक 10 वर्कर है रियल जो कारीगर है, वो मुझे लगता है जो मैं जो कारीगर हूं मेरा 10 कारीगर का जिम्मेदारी मेरे को भी लेना चाहिए. ठीक ऐसा ही मैं जो काम बना के जिस होलसेलर को देता हूं उनके लिए मैं ही कारीगर हूं, तो वो होलसेलर भी हमारा ऊपर थोड़ा उनको सोचना चाहिए जो हाँ हमारा कारीगर को देखना है. ऐसा सोच के जो रिटेलर होलसेलर से माल लेता है वो रिटेलर को भी सोचना चाहिए, जो हमारा जो आदमी है उनको थोड़ा सोचना चाहिए. और ऐसा करके हम सब लोग जब सोचेंगे, जो पूरा गोल्ड इंडस्ट्री के बारे में सब लोग जब सोचेंगे ना, तब शायद इस जो प्रॉब्लम में है इस प्रॉब्लम से हम आसानी से आप इस प्रॉब्लम से हम मुक्त हो सकता है. लेकिन मैं एक ही बात बोलूंगा, जो जीजीपीसी वहां पे मैंने जो फॉरम देखा उसमें मुझे लगता है एक 20% बंगाली कारीगर फॉरम फिलअप कर सकता है और 80% फॉरम फिलअप नहीं कर सकता है. क्योंकि मैं पहले से ही माफी चाहता हूं जो बंगाली कारीगर ज्यादा से ज्यादा अनएजुकेटेड होता है. दूसरी बात है मुझे अभी तक पता नहीं लगा जो उस अकाउंट में 1,500 रुपया आएगा लेकिन कितना कारीगर को आएगा, क्योंकि नियर अबव 25 लैक्स अबव कारीगर है और इस कारीगर को 1,500 रुपया देना पॉसिबल है क्या इम्पॉसिबल है मैं बोल नहीं सकता. लेकिन मुझे इसका पहले का कॉन्फ्रेंस में जो मालूम पड़ा था 10,000 कारीगर को यह पैसा दिया जाएगा. मुझे लगता था ये 10,000 कारीगर को ये पैसा लेके इतना कुछ इंडस्ट्री के लिए कुछ काम नहीं होने वाला है, क्योंकि ये सिर्फ हमारा गोल्ड इंडस्ट्री के बारे में कुछ बात नहीं है, क्योंकि हर इंडस्ट्री अभी डैमेज हो चुका है. और जब हर इंडस्ट्री डैमेज हो चुका है तो हमारा इंडस्ट्री को हेल्प करने के लिए ज्यादा कुछ मददगार आदमी नहीं आने वाला है. हमको एक ही चीज लगता है जो गवर्नमेंट का पास जाके हम सब मिलके आप लोगों का थ्रू जो एक चीज जो हमारा कारीगर लोग अभी कैसा भी खा रहा है, लोग बोल रहे हैं खाना पीना प्रॉब्लम है, मैं आपको दावेज के साथ बोल रहा हूं कारीगर लोग अभी भी भूखा नहीं है, बहुत कम है, वो लोग खाना खा रहे हैं. क्योंकि हमारा एसोसिएशन में हमने 23 लाख रुपया डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया, उसमें से 13 लाख रुपया हमने डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया जो जो कारीगर का पास थोड़ा थोड़ा सोना था लेकिन बेच नहीं सकता था, वो सोने का बदले में हम उसको पैसा दिया और उसमें उनका गुजर हो रहा है. और 6 लाख रुपीज ऐसा है जिसमें हम किट रेडी किया था, चावल दाल ये मिलके सबको डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया था. सबसे बड़ी और एक बात है, हमारा पास एक होलसेलर था जिसका नाम मोहनलाल ज्वेलर्स सुरेश भाई, उन्होंने हमको 80,000 रुपया का सामान दिया था. ऐसा हर एसोसिएशन हर होलसेलर हर रिटेलर हमारा मदद के लिए आगे आएंगे और हम भी आगे जाएंगे तो ये जो डैमेज है इसको कंट्रोल कर सकता है. और एक छोटी सी बात मैं कहूंगा, सबसे बड़ी बात है आप लोग सोच रहे हैं जो कारीगर के बारे में, हम लोगों ने कभी ये नहीं सोचा जो एक कारीगर का पीछे और पांच आदमी का खाने का इंतजार कर रहा है, जो एक कारीगर का भी रहता तो मिनिमम पांच आदमी का वो खाना इंतजाम करता है। हमने जब खाना उनके लिए अरेंजमेंट नहीं कर सकता तो मैं खुद अकेला खा के क्या करूं। मेरा खाना तो कैसा भी अरेंजमेंट हो जाएगा, लेकिन मेरा पीछे जो मेरा फैमिली है पांच आदमी पांच कारीगर का, वो पांच को खाना कैसा दिया जाए, इसका बारे में आप लोगों को सोचना चाहिए। क्योंकि मुझे लगता है ये गोल्ड इंडस्ट्री जो है ये सबको मिलके है, और मैं किसी का ऊपर इल्जाम नहीं दूंगा कौन क्यों नहीं दे रहा है क्यों नहीं दे रहा है, क्योंकि हमने तो किसी के पास जमा नहीं रखा ना जो वो हमको देंगे। मुझे सिर्फ रिक्वेस्ट करना है सबको, जो आइए आप और हम सब मिलके इस गोल्ड इंडस्ट्री को एक रास्ता दिखाइए, जो गोल्ड इंडस्ट्री को बचाने के लिए सबको एक होना जरूरी है। थैंक यू, मुझे यही बोलना था।
ठीक है सर, थैंक यू, आपकी बहुत बात बहुत वैलिड बात रही। इज इट मधु आचार्य जी है लाइन पे? इज इट मधु आचार्य जी इज अवेलेबल, इज अ प्रेसिडेंट फॉर बैंगलोर।
चुकंदा जी को बोलना चाहूंगा, उनका एक्सपेक्टेशन वो बोले 10,000 कारीगरों का, पर जो काउंसिल को जो फंड एलोकेट हुआ है वो 1.5 लाख कारीगरों के लिए एलोकेट हुआ है सर, एज ऑफ नाउ 1.5 लाख कारीगर।
ओके ठीक है महेंद्र जी, इज इट मधु जी अवेलेबल?
सर मैं एक बात, सर एक बात आप बताइए, एक 25 लाख कारीगर में से 20 लाख कारीगर में से 1.5 लाख को देता है तो कितना परसेंटेज होता है?
सर एक ही साथ में तो हम हर एक का नहीं पहुंच सकेंगे हम।
नहीं नहीं मैं वो नहीं बोल रहा हूँ सर, मैं मेरा कहना है जो मैं वो पैसा आप अकाउंट में मत दीजिए, वो पैसा आप एसोसिएशन में दे दीजिए और एसोसिएशन से उसको खाना डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर देंगे, तो आपका 1500 रुपया कैसा भी करके 15 कारीगर का पास एक दिन का खाना पहुंच जाएगा। मेरा कहना यही था
सर, छोटे गांव में पहुंचना बहुत मुश्किल है, जो मेट्रो सिटीज है वहां पहुंच सकते हैं, गांव केड़ा कस्बों में वहां एसोसिएशन भी नहीं है, कारीगर तक माल पहुंचना भी बहुत मुश्किल है।
सुकंदास जी अपन जो कर रहा है ना, हम एक्चुअली क्या ऐसा इंडस्ट्री हम सामने आके पहले अपन करना चाहता है, हमको सब लोग फॉलो करेंगे सब लोग मदद करेंगे ऐसा समझ के ये कर रहा है। ठीक है, ये 1500 रुपया यही है, ऐसा नहीं है अभी हम 1500 रुपया से स्टार्ट करेगा ना पूरा इंडस्ट्री। आपने जो बोला ना, होलसेलर भी सामने आएगा, रिटेलर भी सामने आएगा, सब लोग आके सब ये इंडस्ट्री को देखेंगे करके हम शुरुआत करने के लिए शुरू से बोल दिया है कि इतना करोड़ हम एक्चुअली क्या 51 करोड़ इस बाने में देगा ऐसा करके नक्की कर दिया। राइट है,
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू।
ये एक्चुअली ये सब आप जितना प्रॉब्लम है वो समझ के ही किया है अभी। एक्चुअली हम ये करेगा, आप जैसा बोलता है ना 25 लाख कारीगर, ये पूरा तो ये कर ही नहीं सकता, ये एसोसिएशन के पास इतना पैसा नहीं है, एसोसिएशन से जितना पैसा होगा ये अभी हम देगा, इसको सब लोग फॉलो करेगा।
सर मैं एक बात बोल रहा हूँ, मैं एसोसिएशन का ऊपर प्रेशर नहीं कर रहा हूँ सर, मैं ही बोल रहा हूँ एसोसिएशन हमारा सबसे ऊपर है, ये एसोसिएशन हमारा प्रॉब्लम लेके जब गवर्नमेंट के पास जाता है तो कुछ भी हो सकता है सर, यही मैं रिक्वेस्ट कर रहा हूँ सर।
ठीक है, आई थिंक श्रीनिवासन जी ने बहुत अच्छा जवाब दिया कि इन्होंने शुरुआत कर दी है आगे बढ़ने के लिए, और हम आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे, सबका अपना अपना फर्ज है कि भाई जो जिसको जिसको कारीगर को अपना काम दे रहा है वो अपने अपने कारीगर का ध्यान रखे, चाहे वो जॉब वर्क हो चाहे कुछ भी हो या परमानेंट कारीगर हो या अगर वो जॉब पर करता हो, अपने अपने कारीगर का ध्यान रखे। अगर हर आदमी अपने अपने कारीगर का ध्यान रखेगा तो ये हमें मुसीबत नहीं आएगी। और मधुसूदन जी, ही इज अवेलेबल ऑनलाइन? मधुसूदन जी,
यू विल हैव टू रिक्वेस्ट, अगर मधुसूदन जी है तो ही हैज टू रेज हिज हैंड ऑन द स्क्रीन सो आई कैन फाइंड हिम, बिकॉज़ देयर आर मोर देन 128 पीपल, सो इफ ही इज देयर, हां ओके ओके, हां ही इज देयर, ही इज देयर, या मधुसूदन जी इज देयर?
यस यस, this is Madhusudan here, Vishwakarma Seva Samiti president from Bangalore. Our family is around 10,000 people of gold and silver smiths who are facing this hassle. Hum logon ko ek hi madad chahiye, GJP ya GJC, inko malum nahi hai karigar ko uska salum hai. All workers know only set. अगर मैं मेरा दुकान चलाता हूँ, मैं सेट हूँ, मेरा सेट आगे रहेगा जो मेरे को काम देता है। We want the help to come from them. GJPC has taken a very good initiative that I accept and I salute them. Each and every store, guys, each and every store if they come forward and they contribute humbly, I don't think we need to go to the government itself. Self-sufficiency is more than enough. We are not a very downtrodden bunch of goldsmith community, gold jewelry community. Agar har ek jeweler, if he feels that his store is running on behalf of the karigar, they have to support this team. GJPC ko funding karna hai ya association ko funding karna hai, and kam se kam there are under 10,000 South Indian workers in Bangalore who are suffering now. Isme jaisa Srinivasan sir bola tha, the first line of the workers are not in problem. The second line, where if I have a establishment, mere niche 8-10 karigar log hai. I'm not able to support all the 8-10 people with the sufficient thing they want. And our humble request is, it may be GJPC, it may be GJC, or it may be anybody from the jewelry industry, please support the karigars. Bring them out of this stage and let the hygienic, healthy atmosphere where they can again come back to work. Such of our kids in our static environment where we work. ये environment को अगर बदलना है आप लोग ही कर सकते हैं. Hygienic इतना environment लेके आइए जहाँ हर हमारा future generation को इच्छा हो के हमारा ये जो legacy है, हमारा ये जो tradition है, उसको continue करने के लिए you have to come forward. This is not only got COVID, many aspects are there where you have to support the karigar community to develop. And see, Kala will not end for this generation itself. Thank you.
Thank you, Madhusudan ji. Thank you so much. I think you have given very valid point. Yeah, Muthu ji, tell me then. Yeah. I would go for Q&A with everyone.
Yeah, yeah. See, our Srinivas ji is also there. Mr. Tayal is also there. Mm-hmm. I want to explain them something practical experience what we had. Today, as per the order of our collector, we have collected the migrant goldsmiths data. We have given only serial number, beneficiary name, age, Aadhaar number, phone number, and his nativity address. For many of them, they have returned their beneficiary name, Royal Bengal Association, Swami Vivekananda Welfare Association, something they have returned this much. But in GJPC, in that they have given that they have to scan the Aadhaar card, it should be scanned, the passbook has to be scanned. And the 3 month are available data of the statement of the passbooks also to be given. One of our friend, he told that most of the karikar, they have not been much educated. It is true that because today our GJPC has got a meeting by 6 o'clock. So better if Aadhaar is enough, if we taken permission from the e-Aadhaar people, we can find out whether this Aadhaar is genuine or not. That is more enough.
But
other thing, other than the goldsmith, they cannot enter into this purview. So I am small request, because frequently I have been discussing with Mayandar Tayal ji. You should not mistake me. Today, for the past 4 hours, we are sitting into the computer to collect their details. I just called their number. Why have you not mentioned your name? He is speaking in Hindi and English little bit, Tamil also. Then we have entered it. So in the back office, we have to work very more. Then only we can give a pakka data without any mistake. Because it is going to GJPC. I don't know whether they have enough time to find out all these mistakes. If any small mistake, they won't be able to distribute the fund to the beneficiary. So it's my kind request. Repeatedly, I'm telling you ask them serial number, beneficiary name. Maybe age is required or not, I don't know. You put your Aadhaar number, that is more enough. And their phone number and their nativity and IFSC code and bank account is more enough. But other than that, no misuse is, chances are not there. So it's a kind request on my side, please.
Okay, Muthuji, I think, Muthuji, everyone.
Only additional thing is a bank statement. Rest, whatever you said, in that form, only those things are only there. There is nothing other than that.
Mendar sir and Srinivasan sir, I would just request, on behalf of everyone spoke, I think they wanted the most easy, whatever the thing we can do for the industry, I would request by 6 o'clock meeting, you try your best and we would all come out of this problem. That is what everyone are going to try to do. I think Srinivasan sir gave very valid points. Mander sir gave very valid points. I think you have given the best answers, whatever you can do it. But I would request, please you think of the workers, whatever the best, because as Srinivasan sir told, there is some audit will happen. There is some protocols what we have to follow. But I think after showing the practical to the governments, if we get some leisure things to do, I think that would be very good. So I would request Mander sir and Srinivasan sir to take this and whatever the best you can do, please you try to do for our industry, sir. Thank you so much.
Chetan bhai, one second. Srinivasan sir want to respond to Muthuji's point. Srinivasan sir.
Yes.
Yeah. Muthu, see, to identify a person who is earning less than 15,000 only, we are asking the bank account, right? Yes. See, otherwise, no, we have to ask for a red color ration card, right? See, now actually, no, internally, we have identified few other documents also, which most probably tomorrow we will inform you, right? See, okay. Actually, because of this bank statement, we have identified a red color statement, this thing, ration card. Other than that, we have identified two more documents also, which we are discussing in the evening. Most probably tomorrow, we will come out with the solution.
Sir, one more point, sir.
From the association, we can give you now.
Yeah.
If they don't have, what is my intention is, if the beneficiary is a real beneficiary, his income is less than 15, if he is not able to meet up the requirement, the required the information in the form, and he will be left out to avail this benefit. So you find out some other alternative thing, get an attestation from some of the member or something. If it is, the possibilities are there, then definitely everyone will be get benefited.
That is the last one we are going to try. Okay.
Thank you.
Fine, sir. Babu sir, I would request Babu sir to please come in and just. Because as everyone were telling that 1500 would be a very less amount to be, as you told the second term, we will be distributing the, as the funds come in, we will be doing something for next edition, next thing. So Babu sir, are you there?
Yeah, yes.
So Babu sir, I just request from GJC, as you told, 1500 will be given and another will be next term. So I request you to do the maximum amount because 1500, it will be very difficult to survive.
Yes. We are looking into it. We have started the first batch. Once the 1,500 is completed, we will get into the 3,000. And also, I request GJPC and also we at GJC, I think World Gold Council should step in. We should also talk to Mr. Song. We need to identify all the karigars across India, and we need to have a data, because when there is a crisis, we are going to the local associations, karigar associations. If we are not mapping them across the country, it is going to be very difficult. High time, I think we all should come together, talk to World Gold Council. World Gold Council should take the lead, and we need to find out each and every karigar who is working at what grade he is. We should have A, B, C, D, and it should be ready at the time of crisis. Within 48 hours, 72 hours, the help should reach them. So that would be my suggestion. And together, let us do this.
Babu sir, I have one more suggestion. And somebody have given me this suggestion. When we are collecting the huge sponsorship in GJC for all our events, why don't we make this big event to collect the big sponsorship from all the people and collect the maximum fund? I think the fund what we are getting is very less to distribute to our community and industry. I would request to collect the maximum fund by raising some sponsorship, like for a future, and we would collect a lot of funds so that we can give to the lot of people from our industry, as we are getting a lot of suggestions from this industry.
We'll definitely do that. I'll be in touch with all the sponsors. As you said, tomorrow, first thing, I'll start speaking to all the sponsors. And then we will decide. And first sponsor will be Chetan Bhai.
Yes, sir. I'll be there. Don't worry. Always
Chetan.
With you.
Chetan.
Chetan. Sir. Yes, sir.
Chetan, I don't know whether Mr. Rajesh Kalyan is there or not. But you know that actually, he has also come out with the helping of 50,000 people.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Each one, he's also going to transfer 1,500. Yes. On behalf of that company. See, once we start, everybody will come. See,
correct.
They don't know how to identify, how to...
Yes.
Correct.
So, I think definitely it will happen.
Yes, Srinivasan sir, so what we have planned, no, rather than giving directly, if we go route through some association, we will always have a track what we are doing. Because when we do individual, we don't know where we have tracked down. So Chetan, when we go through association.
The best thing is taking the support.
I have a suggestion for Babu sir.
Yes.
Babu sir, although I think few members are not able to contribute because of the lockdown and all that, what I suggest is even from your GJC reserve fund, you can utilize the money, and once the rest of the members fund in, you can take out your money from your GJC account and it can be overcome over a period of time. Now the relief should go. That should not be delayed. That is the point.
Yeah, we'll look into it, definitely.
Yeah, and one more good thing has happened. KNC Kranti have been uploaded some numbers in the website. Whoever required the help all over India, there are volunteers who want to join. The numbers is given in the website for COVID-19 help. For the manufacturers who want food, any help, you can go log in onto the website and take the numbers. The volunteers will help in each and every state and area. So I think she have taken a good initiative. We thank you all for making that initiative.
Yeah. I just need 1 minute, Chetanji. Yes, everybody is working, and GJC, GJPC and all the associations are doing their best. What we have done is taken a small initiative where everybody who is, see, if somebody wants to fill up a form, send money, but if we can have a compiled data at a stretch where we can have city-wise names of persons who are willing to help on an immediate basis, they can just send their names and I'm compiling this data, and whoever is asking, the list would be sent for a smaller scale. Everybody is working on a higher scale, but if you all can give your inputs as to, yes, we are willing to help in whichever way possible, immediate help, please send their names and we will update this list. And tomorrow we will go to Western region and then North region. I think these are good sessions where we are creating that awareness as to what exactly everybody is doing and the questions what we are getting. I think Chetanji, do we have time to take these questions now? Because I think Srinivasanji and Mahendra.
I think we have to leave. I think Mahendraji and Srinivasan sir have a next meeting. So I think they can give their any questions anybody have, they can ask. Good. And we can conclude that.
Chetan bhai, we have Mr. S.S. Alam. He's also one of the leading.
Alamji, yes, Alamji, please.
Alamji, aapka kya view hai?
Alamji, please.
Brief,
mute me.
Short,
tell
me. Mute me. Unmute kijiye Alamji ko.
Kya kya?
Alamji, please.
Alamji, I can see him. I have unmuted him already.
You tell him to unmute there. There is one button, I think. He have not unmuted.
Yes,
Chetan bhai.
Yeah.
Yes,
Chetan bhai, before we go ahead, today is also Bengal New Year. So let us wish all the Bengalis a happy New Year.
Yes, sir. Happy New Year to everyone.
Yes. All our backbone of the jewelry industry, all the Bengali karigars are very happy, auspicious.
Without them, we can't be. Without we can't them, survive.
We are coming, sir.
We are coming.
Alam,
short me.
Sir, इस समय मैं थोड़ा short में बताऊंगा कि इस समय South India में लगभग 10 से 12 लाख artisan हैं और उसके अंदर near about 3 से 4 लाख Bengali karigar हैं और all India में इस समय 25 लाख के आसपास कारीगर है जो कि लॉकडाउन में फंसा हुआ है. मेरा मैंने पद्मनाथन जी को, मेरे जीजीसी चेयरमैन को और मैंने जीजीपीसी चेयरमैन को मैंने एक ही रिक्वेस्ट किया था कि प्लीज आप इंडस्ट्री को, ट्रेड बॉडी को ये रिक्वेस्ट करिए कि सब आगे आके हर कारीगर को वो हेल्प करे. जैसे मैंने देखा कल हम लोगों ने कॉन्फ्रेंस किया था, हम कारीगर कम से कम 40 कारीगर के एसोसिएशन का हमने कॉन्फ्रेंस किया था. मुझे वहां से पुनिंदा मतलब 20-25 लोगों का ही हेल्प मिला है जो कि होलसेलर या रिटेलर जो आगे आया है आर्टिजन को हेल्प करने के लिए. मैं मेरे जीजीसी चेयरमैन को और जीजीपीसी के जो है उनको मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि आप लोग प्लीज ट्रेड बॉडी को रिक्वेस्ट करिए कि वो आगे आए और कारीगर लोगों के लिए इनिशिएटिव ले कि उनके लिए जो जो जरूरत है उनको और हेल्प करें.
आलम Alam, मैं बोलू आलम, आपने बोला बहुत अच्छा बोला, 25 लाख कारीगर है. आप एक्चुअली आगे आपको ये एक इम्पोर्टेंट काम कर लेना, आपका डिटेल मंगा लेना. अभी एक्चुअली क्या है, ये मुसीबत में जो भी हेल्प करता है ना,
सब कंपनी सीएसआर का खर्चा में भी लिख सकता है, ये बहुत बड़ा फायदा है, पर ये सब के लिए उसको डिटेल मांगता है, किसको किया क्या किया, बैंक अकाउंट ये सब मांगता है। आप एक्चुअली क्या है, अभी ये टाइम पे आप स्टार्ट कर लीजिए, जितना भी कारीगर है, कारीगर एड्रेस, उसका पैन कार्ड, दूसरा एक्चुअली क्या है उसका बैंक अकाउंट नंबर, ऐसा कुछ करके डिटेल आपने ले लिया ना, ऐसा मुसीबत का टाइम पे बहुत सारा हेल्प होएगा, इजीली अपन कर सकता है।
नहीं, जैसे मैंने सजेस्ट किया उसका नाम ब्रांडिंग करना KYK, नो योर कारीगर।
आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी गुड पॉइंट सुमेश जी, KYK।
जो पॉइंट दिया है वो पॉइंट हम लोगों ने कल वीडियो सुनी है, हम लोगों ने बात किया है, उसके ऊपर हमने काम चालू कर दिया। बट करंट सिनेरियो जो है कि इंडस्ट्री को सबको आगे आने लगी, मैंने खुद मैंने शंकर सेन जी को, मैंने पद्मनाथन जी को, मैंने अमद अग्रवाल जी को, मैंने खुद लेटर लिखा था, उनको रिक्वेस्ट किया था कि आप पेड बॉडी को ये रिक्वेस्ट करिए, जारी करिए, सर्कुलेशन दीजिए कि वो आगे आए। जैसे मैं यहाँ पे तारीफ करूंगा, चेतन जी खुद आगे आके वहां पे काम कर रहे हैं बेंगलोर में, ऐसे सुरेश भाई ने मुझे मोहनलाल ज्वेलर्स के सुरेश भाई ने मुझे खुद फोन करके बोला, आलम भाई आपको क्या चाहिए बोलिए, मैं चेन्नई के लिए करता हूँ। जो लोकल बेंगोली एसोसिएशन है, लगभग इंडिया में 150 बेंगोली एसोसिएशन है, जो कि हम लोग 2 करोड़ के आसपास लोग खर्चा कर चुके हैं, हमारे पास जो फंड था, जमा पूंजी था, और हम लोगों ने हर अपने अपने लेवल में हम लोग खान उनको जो एसेंशियल फूड हम लोग दे रहे हैं। हमको चाहिए आप लोगों का मदद, और बहुत सारे कारीगर को मदद नहीं चाहिए, उनको पैसा चाहिए, उनके पास सोना है।
आलम जी सुनिए, बाबू सर आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू व्हाट आलम जी इज टेलिंग। बाबू सर,
Yes.
Babu sir, I have one more request for you, that we should issue one memorandum that we should, whoever working for us, we should support all our workers in this time by giving money, food, whatever it is, and whoever giving the work as a job work also, their responsibility, whoever giving a job work to the other workers on the city market also, it is their responsibility, moral responsibility to take care of them, at least whatever we can do from our side, other things Chetan, can be done.
Chetan, आलम जी ये क्रांति जो भी है, मैं क्या बोलता हूँ, ये किसी का भी मालूम नहीं है, ये May 3rd ये खुल जाएगा, लॉकडाउन नहीं खुलेगा वो किसी को भी मालूम नहीं है, भगवान के ऊपर है। अभी एक्चुअली क्या कोशिश कर लिए अपन कर सकता है, अगर बाय चांस और एक महीना लॉकडाउन हो गया, अभी सबको तो पैसा तो मांगता है, अभी से ये लोग स्टार्ट करेगा ना, अगर बाय चांस एक महीना और भी लॉकडाउन एक्सटेंड हो गया, वो लोग को तो अपन 100% हेल्प कर सकता है, पर ये डिटेल लेने के लिए स्टार्ट करने का बोल दीजिए।
यस, आई थिंक इट इज श्रीनिवासन सर गिव वेरी वैलिड पॉइंट, प्लीज कलेक्ट द डेटा ऑफ ऑल द कारीगर विद द बैंक अकाउंट एंड डिटेल्स, अगर डिटेल्स साथ में होगा तो इट विल बी इजी to give the liquidate the money into their bank accounts, without that it will be very
difficult. Yes, Chetan ji, but मेरा ये request है Chetan ji, बहुत सारे लोगों को कुछ नहीं चाहिए, support नहीं चाहिए, उनको सोना बेचना है, उनको पैसा है उनके पास, उसको कोई सपोर्ट नहीं चाहिए, बट वो सोना बेच नहीं पा रहे, अगर कोई होलसेलर रिटेलर वो अपने कारीगर को पूछ के उनका सोना ले तो उनको पैसा नहीं दे देगा ना, तो उनका चल जाएगा इस समय, ये भी हेल्प होलसेलर रिटेलर से नहीं मिल रहा है, बहुत तकलीफ है, ये हेल्प तो कम से कम होना चाहिए डेड बॉडी से, वो अपना सोना बेचना चाहते हैं, बेच के पैसे चाहिए उनको।
आपकी बात ठीक है, लेकिन उसमें जीजेपीसी जीजेसी कुछ नहीं कर सकता सोना खरीदने में,
वो इंडिविजुअल खरीद के बेच के पैसा लेना रहेगा, बिकॉज सबका दुकान बंद है तो वो पैसा कहाँ से लाके आपको
ट्रांसफर जारी करे। हर जैसे मेरे पास बैंक अकाउंट में पैसा का फंड था, मैंने मेरे कारीगर को मैंने फंड ट्रांसफर किया, ऐसे हर होलसेलर के पास, हर रिटेलर के पास बैंक में पैसा है इस समय, और पैसा
I think Srinivasan ji has to leave and Mahinder ji also
yes,
has to
yes,
leave.
Yes, yes.
Last one minute.
Srinivasan ji, ek choti si baat kahun main. Choti si ek baat. आप सब लोगों ने बोल रहे हैं जी जो डेटा कलेक्ट कीजिए, आप लोग बताइए अभी लॉकडाउन का टाइम में डेटा कलेक्ट कैसा कर सकता, वो पॉसिबल है?
अभी अभी सर लॉकडाउन में अपन बात करता है ना, अब लॉकडाउन में अभी फोन के ऊपर अपन ले सकता है, ट्राई किया तो हो सकता है, आप ट्राई कर लीजिए जितना हो सकता है उतना कर लीजिए।
श्रीनिवासन जी करेंगे, हम लोग करेंगे।
आलम जी, महेंद्र जी, आई थिंक श्रीनिवासन
बाबू बाबू, see actually now what I have seen, no actually no Imjano, they have collecting money from all the retailers, bullion merchants, everybody. They are taking only commitment. Okay, they are not taking the money right now. Actually, no money. Maybe they will take later. So like that, no, you can also form a group and you start. Actually, no, I myself will start. I will give 1 lakh. You start with this. Okay, everybody will follow.
Very
okay?
good.
Okay, you do that.
Good point.
Great start.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah, we'll take your point.
I have got one idea. We can appeal to all our industry people, those who are in our trade. हम लोग यहाँ वहाँ से डेटा इकट्ठा करने के बजाय जितने अपने ट्रेडर्स है वो लोग खुद अपने कार्यक्रम का डेटा एक एक्सेल शीट में बना के कंसर्न रीजन में चाहे जीजेपीसी और जीजेपीसी में हुआ तो दिस विल हेल्प अस लॉट। हमको यहाँ वहाँ जाने की जरूरत नहीं है। इंडिविजुअली मैं मेरे कारीगर का डेटा पूरा कलेक्ट करके जीजेपीसी को दूंगा तो भी वर्कआउट करेगा।
जो रिटेलर है, होलसेलर है, मैन्युफैक्चरर है, वो क्या करता है, कोई हेड कारीगर को सोना दे देता है, बाद में उसके नीचे जो कारीगर काम करता है वो किसी का अता पता मालूम नहीं है, इसलिए ये बहुत मुश्किल होता है। ये मुश्किल होता है,
जरूरी है।
नहीं नहीं वो राइट बात है, इसलिए बहुत मुश्किल होता है। अभी जो हेड कारीगर है उसके नीचे जितना भी कारीगर है वो सब लेके अपने को दिया, एक काम हो सकता है।
श्रीनिवासन जी, माय पॉइंट टू श्रीनिवासन सर, श्रीनिवासन अभी आप बोल रहे कि डेटा का प्रॉब्लम है, लेकिन एक्चुअल जो प्रॉब्लम अभी महेंद्र जी ने बताया कि बैंक अकाउंट्स का डिटेल्स बिलो 15,000 उसका रिकॉर्ड लेना, दैट इज आई थिंक द बिगर। उसको आप अगर थोड़ा सा ईज कर देंगे तो बहुत सा डेटा आपके पास परिचय कार्ड का मिलेगा, बाकी एसोसिएशन का भी डेटा मिलेगा। That is my request. That is our request.
At least आप associations member का भी अगर detail लेके अगर कुछ आप help कर सकते हैं तो वो भी better होगा. At least जो जो registered association members है.
सर कल आपको 4-5 choice मिलेगा देगा.
Okay.
अभी क्या only bank account है उनका जगह पे.
Today we'll discuss.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mahendra ji, and thank you, Srinivas ji.
Thank you.
I think it was a
Chetan ji, and thank you to all the panel members for this opportunity, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Chetan bhai, any vote of thanks you want to convey?
Thank you so much, Mahendra ji and Srinivasan sir. Thank you for your precious time and joining with us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you,
and thank you, Babu sir, and thank you everyone for joining. Yes. And making this meeting more successful, and we hope we do the best and we do the all thing in a perfect way.
Yes. Jai Shri Ram.
Jai Shri Ram. Thank you so much. Thank you all.
Chetan, after completion East completed, South completed, and Western region, you are going to start. So after completion, the discussion with all the trade main people of all the regions, one memorandum is we have to prepare. And on support of carriers, what is our request from the government? That is also is to be highlighted. And that memorandum, it's a collective memorandum, is preparation of collective memorandum is very important.
I'll tell Kranti to, after all the meetings, we can just pick up all the points and make one single memorandum and submit to government.
Yes, we'll do that.
Thank you, Kranti. You do this divine job.
Sure. Thank you so much, everybody. And please, whoever is willing to put your name on the helpline, please send WhatsApp to me and I'll add your name on the helpline. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sumesh bhai. Thank you, Babu sir. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Jyoti. Thank you, Govindan.
Thank you, Kranti. Thank you, Muthu sir. Thank you so much. Bye.